in the gale. The kid was so damn eager, it was all so big and new. You never had to tell him twice or find him work to do. And evenings on the mess deck, he was always first to sing. He'd show us pictures of the girl he'd read in spring. But I told that kid 100 times, don't take the lakes for granted. They go from calm to 100 knots, so fast they seem enchanted. But tonight some red-eyed Wyarton girl lies staring at the wall, and her lover's gone into a white squall.